Destiny, bunny jumps. Bunny hops. Bunny hop. Three sit-ups. Three sit-ups. One. That's the class. That's the class. All the way up.
There you go.
Two.
Three.
Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three. Three.
Three.
Ready, go!
Thank you. push up. Okay. So I say one, and he says two, and we do it again. So you say two. Yep, and do a push up. Three.
Four.
Five. Six. You gotta make sure you say that as soon as you come down.
The mat on the right hand side. You should have good posture at this point. You should be very, very secure. If they move around, you should be able to get up off to your knee. Yeah? Right, nice. Okay, there you're going to lean slightly to the right. Come up on your left toes if you want to, but not too high. And you're just going to circle that elbow across the neck. Okay? And from there, you're just going to lean. So what you want to do, we need to get in there. Secure that from that, that's it. Right, put your thumb in. Level. Get your head, when you do that one, keep your head on the mat, because if somebody's really lucky, you're going to get thrown. But when you're over to one side as opposed to the other, they can just bridge it. If you're upright or you're half and half,
you're wrong.
Well, just because my leg is, because I'm, right here, I'm just crumpled, you know.
So you're going to lean slightly to the right, left hip to the right. That gives you the ability to do that. And then, you want to sustain it. And then if you come up, come to the centre and then drive your hips forward. Yeah, so you don't want to you need to make sure there's a lot of pressure. So you need to get this toe, it's on the mat.
So does it just like this?
That's because you've got
Yeah, I think the sheet was more
and get that toe off the mat.
Like you've got a knee on belly, so you've got to keep your knee.
Yeah, elbows down.
Yeah.
Come on, Boney. So make sure elbows are by your side. If your arms are outstretched, you're not going to get that.
No, no, no.
Your belly?
No.
So you should be. See, it's on your back, that little posture. So now you should be able to drive your elbows down. There you go. That's on your back, see? So,
there it is.
See, that's the posture you need to be having. As long as the technique that's yes. Part of the. See your elbows going out, you need to drag your elbows in and then driving this back in the same motion. That's it, folks.
Yep.
See that? Yeah? Get rid of that gap. Yes. Bring your elbows to your side, like in, like some kind of thing. Yeah, you go.
Yeah, see, I just have to offer to jerk you like that.
That's good. One artery. Left, drag, punch in. All the way to the mat. Okay.